Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it.
Big fella. Yeah. Good big fella. Yeah. I like the mustard shirt together. Young B. This is the thing. Gary Clark Jr. is known by all the greats. Known. Very known. This song, not very known. Great performance. Guitar bars in abundance, healthy bass, great drums. Everybody on that stage doing their thing. But who knows Gary Clark Jr. like that? And that's the thing about doing this channel right here. It's just like, that's crazy that an artist who is that great of a songwriter and instrumentalist like Gary Clark Jr. can just fly under the radar and nobody knows. If you don't check his resume, you will never know his resume. And his resume is deep, dumb, crazy long resume. But if you don't know, you just don't know. All you hear is this, like, this is a great performance in your mind. In your mind, man, he's a great guitarist and vocalist. I wonder what he's done since then. Just Google. Google Gary Clark Jr. songwriting. And you, I promise you, you're going to be amazed. Great drums, great bass, great guitar bars, great lyrically, great instrumentally. You name it, they did it in a lot. Banger!